Hey, Dreamace here. Welcome to the channel. This is everything Xbox Game Pass. Today we're going to continue through some more Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Shredder's Revenge, which we're doing as Casey Jones this time. So we'll just jump right into it there and continue on trying to collect some of this stuff so we can get the challenges. We still have another collectible in here that we need to get as well. So King of the Spill. Continue on right from where we were. Okay. Whoa, you're hitting me with that garbage can.
Hat trick.
So he uses bats and hockey sticks and goalie sticks. Slam dunk on the second level.
Game.
Well, he loves calling these rats, that's for sure.
This isn't befitting.
There you go. See you later, Rat King. Just do a couple of power moves at the end done. There. Without getting hit or hurt more than 3 times. I did do have a pretty darn good streak in there. I think I got it past 200.
Show you later, geek.
There we go. And how did I... Oh, you actually show me how I did. I did have a really good streak on that one, so that was 5. So I didn't get all the challenges, but I did, there's some collectibles in here. We'll do this one next.
Mall Meltdown.
Try and go through it with Casey there. Getting a little bit more of a hang of him here a bit. Forget about it there. In outside there. You hear some hail or something like that. Just because it's raining. It's becoming out pretty good if I can hear it. Sliding back.
Tiger!
Take that. Tempestra. Go. Tempestra.
Behold the might of Tempestra.
Tempestra, you're done.
No.
Job well done.
Oh, I should have tossed it up. Sure, that's an achievement. It was part of an achievement to taunt with Casey Jones.
Another mission robot piece? What a shot.
About halfway through the episode, we can do another couple little episodes out here. There we go. People are unlocked a special request. There we go. Special request, collect VHS tapes. So we got
four. You've got to find my VHS tapes.
So, seven. We do have a collectible. We have a couple collectibles and challenges. And see how it goes. Sometimes I get smacked unexpectedly, and other times I can just crash things. Overwhelmed at any point. We can get that pizza, which is like an infinite pow or something like that.
Oh,
Both of them this time? There we go. Bebop.
We're gonna stomp you, wimp!
I don't think I actually got any collectibles on the deal. Gotcha.
Job well done.
Oh, and I didn't taunt again. On the streak. So, well, I had one there that was 100.
Come on, let's go!
Probably when I was the quietest. We got all the collectibles, we just didn't do the challenges. That was 7, we go to 8. Yeah, we can do 8. It's still raining like crazy out there. So, go after this one here.
Thank you.
flashbacks are good. Very 80s feeling. Oh. Miss Vegeta. Hi-ya! Notice he has a baseball hat on when he slides across the baseball helmet on when he slides across the ground there. Oh, golfing hat on that too. Animation. I didn't notice that until now. It's quick. They don't have Casey Jones as part of the cutscenes, but I understand you have to do a fair bit of work for each and every one of those cutscenes, believe you me. So now I'm this way, maybe? We'll do it. It might be a little bit longer, but we'll
Crisis
go
at Coney Island.
Here and do Crisis at Coney Island there.
Fastball scum.
Let's get hit by the board. I'm trying to avoid it and I keep hitting it by it. He has a basketball uniform on too when he does that too. Yeah, just see how long I keep him in the air. Just slap shot that guy across the screen. Feels like there'd be an achievement for it, I guess. Leatherhead.
I need a timeout. I need a timeout.
Yeah. thought I got him good there with the power glove. I missed it.
I feel like gumbo.
There you go, Leatherhead down. Did get a challenge.
Hey, come back here with that Android Porto.
There we go. We did get all the collectibles. Thanks for joining me for some more Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Shredder's Revenge. Continuing through as Casey Jones and got through to the episode 9 there, end of episode 9. So, pushing our way through, I think there's 12 or maybe 15 or 16 actually to go. So if that's something you want to look forward to, do hit the subscribe button. However, reminding you until next time, take care of yourself, your friends, and your family. Take care.